Einstein's lab has this wonderful atom puzzle. I don't know why it is called atom, but actually it looks like a molecule to me. While the goal is to split this puzzle, the process of separation is so satisfying that you will just see in a minute. Use just enough force to separate these sticks, which are also called bonds, while these orange balls represent atoms.